What's up, you guys? It's Mike here. I recently came across this interesting saving account I would like to share with you today. I think you want to hear about it because it's interesting and have a new concept to offer. This new saving app gives you opportunity to win $10 million or Tesla every single week. This is like a lottery ticket, but it's a saving account, it's not gamble. This saving app using a psychology to drive people to buy lottery to make saving money fun again. Let's be honest, saving money ain't fun, doesn't it? In today's video, we're gonna talk about Yada saving review in 2020. By the end of this video, you will know how this app works, how you can win the lottery, and important of all this, is this really worth your money, of your hard-earned money, to put in this saving account or not? We about to find out, so sit back, relax, and drink some coffee. But first thing first, this is so informative and your personality is make a joy to watch. Thanks, added to say, I'm subscribed. Thank you so much for the compliment, woman. Welcome to my channel. I'm glad my video is helpful to you. If you got wonder what video woman talking about, check this video right here. Don't forget to hit like this video. It's really helped my channel out. Now let's get back to the show. What is Yada Saving? Yada is a free price link saving account where user get a base rate high yield percentage plus ability to win prize on top of that. The creator of Yada built this saving app to help people meet their saving goal. This inspired by the premium bond program in the UK. User can make a deposit and get one recurring lottery ticket for every $25 saved. This is important because according to Federal Reserve, 40% of Americans do not have $400 for emergency. Now this is even crazier statistic. Americans still spend $80 billion for the lottery every year, which is average around $640 per US household. That's crazy. I can tell you this is a lot of money to spend on the lottery instead of saving, but I understand the mindset. That is why Yada come along. And Yada make saving fun and reward you for saving money, which is why people need it for motivate themselves to save more money. How does it work? Well, this is simple. All you have to do is select your bank and make a deposit. Every $25 you put in this app, you will have one ticket weekly for the draw. So if you deposit $100, you will have 4 tickets every week as long as you keep $100 in there. Every Monday, you will pick 7 numbers of each of your tickets. If you don't pick a number, that's fine too. Your ticket will automatically pick for you if you don't complete on time. Contests are done weekly with one number drawn every night at 9 PM Eastern Time. On Sunday, the final number is drawn and winning for the week are made. Finally, you can win up to $10 million. The more number you match, the more money you win. If you match all 7 numbers with the number that are drawing, then you will win $10 million jackpot. Ching ching! If you match 6 numbers without Yada numbers, you will get a Tesla. Nice. But usually the amount of people get around like 10 cents to 25 cents. As you can see right here, I deposit $25 on October 6th and I win 10 cents on October 12th and another 85 cents on October 19th. Nice, right? How to sign up? You can sign up through the link I provide below. All you have to do is just put your name, email address. If you're using my referral code MY1111, you will get 100 tickets for free for the next week contest. And able to earn that 100 ticket, you will have to connect with your bank and make a deposit. Now you might ask me this, is my money is gonna be safe? Your saving account is FDIC insured and held at Evolve Bank and Trust, a bank that had been around for like 90 years. FDIC insurance means your cash is fully guaranteed by the US government for up to $250,000. Your account is protected by bank-grade encryption and authentication. What a lot of scary story in the news that bank account being hacked. It's such a relief for Yada Saving have a solid security system. They use one of the most sophisticated monitoring saving protect system out there today. It is an information security program that will meet or exceed banking industry standards. It is called Plaid, a Visa owned company that secure connect more than 15,000 financial institute. Yada send your credential through Plaid to your bank. Plaid will send back encrypt token to Yada. This way, no sensitive information touch their server. It's really safe. How are winning number chosen? The number are completely random. Yada Saving work with a third party A-rate insurance carrier that drawing random number using number generators. This insurance carrier is not affiliated with Yada, which is mean they cannot see our number, which number we picking for the lottery. So it's double blind system. They cannot see what you pick, so they cannot cheat, you know? Well, let's say that someday, somebody lucky enough win $10 million. They will get paid out by the insurance, not Yada. Yada will not touch the numbers or drawing any numbers or any lottery aspect. Insurance carrier take care of it. Here are the price and odd of winning through Yada Saving Lottery. Look at $10 million price and $15,000 price. The odd ratio is insane. How much does Yada Saving pay? The annual percent yield changed based on the federal fund rate. Currently, this online saving account will pay you the APY 0.20%. If you include all the price you will win eventually, you will get over 3% of your saving, which is really high rate that I seen so far. That is twice as much as traditional bank. Plus you can set aside a money separate account and play their contest with no risk. Here is what saving account usually pay when it's come to interest. Here's a beautiful part. You not pay Yada a dime. No fee, no minimum, no risk for you. You put your money in their saving account and have a chance you will become a millionaire. Now, if you are interested about the calculation of APY and the price of the odd that you can win, I would suggest you watch Asset by Vito right here. He really dig down the calculation to the Excel file. I will leave the link down below. Make sure you check it out. Also, something worth to mention here. Every time someone win, they actually post a winner name and how much they earn. How to earn more ticket. Yada have very generous referral program. You can invite your friend to earn more ticket. They will give you a code, and using that code, you invite your friend, and your friend and you will get more ticket to play the lottery. In a nutshell, the more people you referral, the more ticket you earn per referral. So they have a bronze status, 0 to 2 referral, earn 100 ticket per referral. Silver status, 3 to 5 referral, receive 300 bonus ticket and earn 150 ticket per referral. Nice. Gold status, 6 to 9 referral, receive 600 bonus ticket, earn 20 ticket per referral. 5% extra ticket per week. Very, very nice. Platinum status, 10 plus referral. Receive 1,000 bonus ticket. Earning 250 ticket per referral. 10% extra ticket per week. Woo, awesome. Now, let's talk about pros and cons. Pro, free to join, weekly free lottery. No fee, no minimum. Every $25 will get you another ticket. Great referral program. Con, no website login. Only available in the US. Limited 6-time withdrawal in a month. Now you might be wondering, is this company legit or totally is a scam? I do a little bit research for you. Let's see what they say. Really interest idea, great interface, easy to set up. App user interface is very smooth and intuitive. It was super easy to connect with other bank account, which makes setup fast. This is can be very frustrating with other app I have been used. Overall, I plan to continue using this app and add money to my Yada account. I would definitely recommend. Love this app, referral to all friends, great concept, and make banking fun. Yara put a fun tweak on saving to build better long-term habit. It's make me enjoy checking my account instead of dreading it. I am a huge fan of Yara Saving and is a mission to help Americans become more financially secure. This concept could hopefully will game changers. No punch intent for people throwing away money on lottery tickets. Now you know exactly how to save money with Yara, and maybe you can win the prize, but it's up to you to decide. Are you gonna give this app a shot or not? If you wanna learn more about how to make money while you sleep or when you're on vacation or at the beach or whatever you at, or start your own online business, and check the link down in the description of this video, I will share with you some of that information. Don't forget to check out my free resource library. Inside the library, you will get free tour, free guide, and tip how to make money online and so much more. All you have to do is get the password, and all the goodie will be yours. What are you waiting for? The link down below will show you how to get the password. Did you know YouTube secretly unsubscribed people from this channel? Check for yourself if you still subscribe. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing? Subscribe now. I hope this video gives you massive value, and I know if you love this video, you will love this two video right here. I love talking about how to make money online, social media marketing, and again guys, thank you for watching my video, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.